All right, guys, check it out. This is the first exercise for chest. All right, so this is an isolateral movement for bench press, and I'm actually using the hammer strength machine today because there's someone on a flat bench. So this is actually taking the place of a flat bench. This is a hammer strength isolateral bench press. Now, normally, like I said, for you guys out there who's trying to build size, you want to do 6 to 8 reps heavy. And if you're trying to build like cuts and stuff, get cuts, you want to do high intensity with less rest in between your sets. All right, guys, so this is the proper movement for this exercise. Okay, now notice that I did 10, 11, 12, 13 reps or whatever it was, and I was inhaling as I was going down like this, exhaling, pushing the weight up. You do that, the more oxygen you have in your muscles, the faster recovery you have, okay? So now we're going to go to a wide grip decline. Guys, so this is the isolateral wide. Okay, notice how close these are to my head. That means I'm starting out wide like this, and it's going to come in. This exercise right here hits the outer part of the pecs. All right, so we're going from the outside, and then we're working our way in. Almost like a fly movement, but it's an isolateral wide grip, okay? Notice how it comes in. In between each set, what you want to do is like stretch the muscles. The way that you can do it is like this, okay? Stretch the muscles like that. Stretch the muscles, okay? You want to stretch those muscles just to make sure that you're good and loose in between each set so that you're less prone to injury, okay? We're going to do another isolateral movement. Come on and check it out. Okay, this right here is an isolateral decline press using a hammer strength. All right, and again, guys, you know, depending on how you feel or what you're training for, that's how you make your adjustment to your reps. Okay, I'll normally do like 4 sets. 6 to 8 is a normal rep range for me. Right now, I'm going a little higher because the weight is actually low. So if you want to get, you know, this high intensity workout, you take less rest in between your exercises. Decline. Okay, guys, that's it, man. Follow those tips and you'll be well on your way. It's Kevin Lavrani, TLR, out.